There we go. Just gotta use my blood butt. Cheese apricots. I can tell if you're joking or not. But could they make it any worse? Who's ready for a boss fight? Not me. You're probably right about that. Yeah, I'm with Fa on this. I did like the first one as its own thing. Not the second one. Not at all. Timmy Wiseau.
Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over.
Remember that thing scaring the shit out of me.
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful. But first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Peter?
Just say yes.
Sure.
Ah, good. Good girl.
What do you mean by that?
Uh-oh.
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do.
At least she's honest.
I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal.
Yes, Sigurave. Yes.
I was appointed by God to be its guardian. The only thing you will get from me is a gruesome death.
Is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God.
Probably. How could you not be?
Well, I guess you're not a
Heather, so good. Why am I right here? This is not where I want to be. Ugh. Boom! Knock him down. Kick him! Haha! I kick you! I kick you! Easiest boss fight ever. Just knock him down and kick him. Oh, game's slowing down a little bit.
Thank you.
flipped over quickly that time. Hey, buddy. Boom. Hey. Running away from me. Alright, what if I give him a second? Okay, he's slowing down again. He just crawls back into the water? Oh no! I wonder if I can hit him when he's down there. Can't seem to hurt me when he's underwater. Oh! Sneaky boy. Very sneaky. Apparently I don't want to be super close to him. Oh, he's the one making lion noises. Yeah, it's not much of a fight, honestly. Knock him over with shotgun. Wait till he gets up. Repeat. Maybe kick him in the head a few times.
Not here anymore.
You killed him, Heather.
Guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay.
This was not as advertised.
What's this?
Does it make your head hurt? I feel like it might be time to use submachine gun a little bit. I don't want to have to deal with no nurses. Just want to leave the hospital. Okay. How am I going to get out of here? Oh, I'm already on the first floor.
To my father.
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you?
Howdy, low pressure.
Hit you.
Do you mean this one?
Kicked you. Made you cry. Memory of
yep, Aeternus. Yep.
Forever burned into my mind.
Yes. Yes. And that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
None of you do.
I like that the voice actor for Claudia really plays up like the childish part of her voice. It's very good. Ooh. It's just me, or is the mist a little redder than it was? Huh? Did I go the wrong way? Yes, I went the wrong way. I guess it could be afternoon. Could be having a kind of sunset deal going on here. Whoa, hi there. I don't want to get involved. I'm just like that guy, always running. Oh, we have both ends of the spectrum. Shaved and fluffy eyebrows. Wait a minute. This is a gas station. I actually thought it was the hotel. Motel. Brotel. Singing puppers, always singing. This isn't the right way. Let's see, 106. Claudia and Leonard, what are you doing here? I mean, Vincent. Oh, it's just Vincent. It's a little weird that it showed us the clip of them talking.
What?
You usually don't get that out of context stuff in Silent Hill.
Was there someone else here just now?
No, no, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
Yeah, what did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? He meant by that.
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake. On the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now.
Just Just trust me, the totally trustworthy guy who you can trust.
It's a bit far. But closer than heaven.
Please shoot him.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks.
Thank Minmo.
Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
The most trustworthy guy in Silent Hill? How can you not trust him? What's with his mouth? Well, it's just spewing bullshit all the time. That's what. I don't know if that's true, low pressure. I don't know. Ooh, let's visit the Silent Hill Historical Society. There's even a... well, so much for that. No exploration allowed. So hungry. Haven't eaten since Happy Burger. Should have grabbed a snack while I was home. Didn't we have pizza in the fridge? Mmm, pizza. Oh my gosh, it's just like the beginning of the game. Only this time, it's not just a dream. It's a scream. Also, she says different things about the rabbits now. Cleaning in progress. Purification in progress. Oh no, they screwed up the popcorn. And I missed that last line because I stepped forward. Like, on one hand, I like the idea that you can't examine something without time still progressing, but it also means I miss out on a lot of dialogue because I'll like hit a direction key and then it'll cancel out, but it won't let me reread it. I wouldn't agree with that, Onion. I think there's plenty of death in Silent Hill as is. Oop, not going down here. Oh, let me in the gift shop. I gotta get me a Robbie Rabbit doll. Ketchup is pretty awesome. There's still nothing in here for me?
knocked over these boxes? Ooh, beef jerky. That wasn't part of my dream either. What's wrong with me? Not dreaming of beef jerky. Oh, cool. Injection drugs right in the middle of a gift shop. It's good. It's very good. Oh, take it easy, Amaru. Thanks for stopping by. Rosewater chocolate. Let's see. Well, the design for the ampoule is like based off of, you know, those glass containers that they keep drugs in, where you break it off at the neck, so they're hermetically sealed, basically, from the factory until you use them. Yeah, it's basically just a container. All right, big boy. I don't need none of your sass. Nope. Still don't need it. Not in need of any sass. Oh, it could be an adrenaline syringe. Whoa, 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 doggies everywhere. I like the pendulum looked like it was just walking like it had finished the ride and was ready to go for a different one. Just a regular day at the amusement park. Nothing weird going on here. Well, you know what time it is. Hey, look, I'm not falling off like I was the first time. I don't know, Kazom. Jump, Heather, jump! Nope, she didn't jump. Oh, I think you're right. I think I do have to turn the thing off. The dream was a warning. I just expected the door to be jammed. Those two dogs collided in the air. No, I want to go this way. Just another day at the park, eh? Locked. Ooh, I like the squidgy person in there. Well,
Okay. Staff only. Must need to find something. Keys in the gift shop? Oh boy. No key there. Oh, thank you. Onion. Oh no. Oh, the key is in the pile of boxes, isn't it? There we go. Much better. The dog was a cheater. He was pre-biting before I even entered the door. I mean, I knew cheating in video games was a big problem, but I didn't think they could do it in single-player games, too. It depends what you mean by laggy low pressure. That's the power switch then. Good. Much better. Sometimes the game slows down a little bit, drops frames. But if you're having another issue, then please let me know. Because that's happening on my end too, the drop frames. If it's something else, I might be able to fix it. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that was happening during the Leonard fight a bit, too. Who pressed a button? Only now does Heather think to jump.
I hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
Even Claudia's not impressed with Douglas. Lady.
I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped for you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived.
Not like what we do in religion. That has nothing to do with brainwashing.
She carries God within her. Vanessa, Mother of God, truly awakens.
Yeah? What's going to happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. A paradise? For castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me? Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.
Then I truly do pity you.
Dead. Game over. So she's more aerodynamic, low pressure. The eyebrows were just slowing her down. Is that a Minmo I hear in the background? Oh my gosh, we're finally here. The Borley Haunted Mansion. I've been looking forward to this all game. Well, okay, I've kind of been looking forward to this all game. I'm now remembering there's a certain part of it that I don't really like, but we got a save point here. There you go, low pressure. If only we could suggest that to her. Also, cape's gotta go.
Welcome to the Borley Haunted Mansion.
Ooh.
We're so glad you came. Please come inside and look around.
But
when you feel you're ready, then go through the door.
I don't see any speakers. Where is the voice coming from? It's very purple outside today.
Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room. Oh, the cries of the children. The murderer was caught. Do you know why he said he killed his family?
So I ruined the ambience with a flashlight.
Because I felt I had to. Anyway, I'm lying. It's all just a joke. I wanted to scare you, that's all. The truth is, only one person died. By suicide.
After spilling his ketchup everywhere, he just couldn't handle the consequences. Having to clean all this up? Never, he said. Oh, hi, buddy.
No, I don't want to leave just yet. We're just getting to the most exciting part, aren't we?
That's Danny.
Good old Danny.
Man, but quite friendly, as you can see. He was so eager to meet you. His hometown is New Orleans, but he came here after first losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where is the path to heaven?
I can think of one person, Heather. Can you? Let's start naming names from the beginning of the alphabet. C.
This mansion is quite old, so please. Watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way, and beneath the floor, there's nothing. I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you.
No! Spooky.
There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your come back anytime. Or if you'd prefer, we could come and visit you instead.
That's pretty creepy, Fa. Using real bones.
That was supposed okay, so... to be the exit. But it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them forever.
Oh, that's not the door. That's the door. Oh boy. I did not do too well. Apparently even getting nudged by the light is kill. Or almost kill. Oh, it's the same room. Alright. I'm gonna redo that. Light as kill. I don't know. It's red. Red equals dead, Sergeant Miller. That's my best guess. Sure as hell kills you anyway. Also, hello and welcome. It's about to get spooky in here.
Welcome to the Borley Haunted Mansion. We're so glad you came.
Door, please.
Please come inside.
Told you I was ready.
Help! You hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room.
Come on. Ugh. Why? Oh, it's stronger than normal lights. That's it, Stu Man.
You know why he said he killed his family? Because
I what's really haunted is these doors. Okay.
That's Danny.
I thought you could skip this.
But quite friendly, as you can see.
Hi, Danny.
He was so eager to meet you. His hometown is New Orleans, but he came
just a prank, bro. It's just a prank.
First losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where
just through this door. Let me out.
This mansion is quite old, so please, I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit.
Oh no, poor Danny.
I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime.
No, 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 no! Oh, come on. Oh, I have to sit through that again? What if I continue? Please. Oh, if you continue, you can skip the dialogue. That's how it works.
That's Danny. This mansion is quite old, so please, I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart.
Except this one. Can't skip this one.
It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you.
Yes, I am playing on emulator.
That was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them.
Well, it's fine now that I can skip that. Oh, come on. Oh, stop sucking. Oh, please. Please don't die again. That would make me ever so sad. Okay. Good. Good. Everything's fine now. I guess that's not where I'm supposed to go. Because I already had an emulator up and running, so it's like, let's use that. And I don't like pirating games for Windows. I've been avoiding it for many years now, so I'm just keeping that up. Yep, PS2 emulator. Prince Primeval, hello and welcome. I do have a pretty decent computer, so that's a contributing factor. Get that chain.
It's definitely starting to show its age nowadays. I really need a new processor. It's my next bottleneck. A shoe! And now I will perform some beautiful music for you. How do I make music? Check out Heather's amazing sword skills! Okay, that's all. Okay. That's where I came in from. Yeah, to be fair, I'm probably gonna need a new motherboard as well. Also, that'd probably be good because I got this one kind of cheap. But don't you want to know about Dawn the Duck? Wait, what else have we got around here? Kathy the Kitty? Where's our best boy? Huey the Horse? He's good. Who we're really looking for is Robbie the Rabbit. I guess I gotta find another path through Monstersville. Is this good? It's quiet here. Yes. Where'd you go, chain? Okay, how about this one? What if I hook it to the middle? There we go, that. Wouldn't that work? I think so. You know what time it is, everyone? It's time to hit the lever! Ooh, yeah, I gotta set up a dolphin emulator. Dolphin! You can play Resident Evil 4. What?
Douglas!
You're late.
Are you hurt?
Can't move my right leg. It's broken.
I'll call an ambulance.
What? I don't think we'll come. Don't worry.
yourself hurt like that?
Sorry.
Why did you have to do that for me? What'll I do if you die?
What'll we do if this god thing gets born?
Come on. How powerful could a god from a dump like this be? I'm sure it'll be no big deal.
Kill a god every other week.
Something.
This is no different.
Who knows? Maybe we'd all be better off if it did.
But if this is our god of mercy acts, I don't want to see any more of him. That's a pretty good reason to risk my life, don't you think? Plus, I'm just an old fool, right?
You think you're Superman or something?
You know, I always wanted to be him. Besides,
aw, Douglas.
I want to help you out.
You don't have to feel responsible. I know it's not your fault.
You remind me of my son.
You said nobody was going to cry for you.
Dead people don't cry. Stupid kid got himself shot robbing his bank.
But why?
He wanted to join the payday gang.
Maybe because his pop was a penniless good for nothing. Who knows? Anyway, now I guess I'll never find out. Sorry. I shouldn't have said you reminded me of a guy like you.
Well, maybe if you had compared me to your daughter. Listen.
Not quite yet, low pressure.
I'll take care of the rest.
It's coming up soon.
You stay here and I'll be back when it's over.
You'll be okay by yourself.
Hey, no problem.
Hey, don't worry about it.
Besides, my dad's not around anymore. Only I can do this.
Hopefully you inherited his god killer genes. Have you seen a little Minmo? Douglas knows.
What are you doing?
Maybe killing you here is the only way to end this nightmare.
Yeah, you might be right.
No shooting. How you doing, buddy?
What is it?
I just came by to make sure you were still alive.
Sorry.
Stubbed my toe on this metal. Just
guess that's the
hurts like a bitch. Oh!
I'll handle things. You just rest.
I'll get you a bandage for your toe. Good night, Somni. Oh my god, Robbie. What are you doing under there? That's no place for a rabbit. Silly boy. Those look like the same dead body models from, like, Silent Hill 1. Even got the really squared off feet. Maybe the textures are a little higher res, but I don't know. Also, yes, give him a health drink.
Aw, yeah, Douglas just needs a Minmo. Minmo makes everything better. Wouldn't it be terrible if Heather was just like, "Hey Douglas, check this out." Jumps into a hole and dies. No, nothing over here. Should be an ample amount of healing. Good. I think I'm missing the thing for this. What's in the book? Douglas's book. Wait, but where's the article about James? Yes. Delicious. I'm gonna eat it right now. Someone's peeking into my brain. Get out of there. My brain's for me. We should give Dulgus. Let's give Dulgus his notebook back right now. I mean, he is right here.
What is it?
I just.
Come on, Heather. Well, I guess not. Well, I'll give it back to him. Just later. Good old Dulgus. I went in the wrong room. Okay. I smell food downstairs, and I'm getting pretty tired, and we've still got a fair bit of the game to go, actually, so maybe this is a good spot to end it for today. Because, you know stuff. Like, I could probably play to the end of the game now, but we'll just save that for Saturday. Let's see what happens if I shoot Douglas. Whoa, it just goes over his head. Nope, he is invulnerable to bullets. Just keep on breathing, buddy. Maybe he is Superman, immune to bullets.
Angels, no! No, that's a terrible idea. Please don't. Go to Lake Bakersfield. It's right near Silent Hill.
You'll have a much better time there, I swear. Ooh, can I go up here? But there's teacups, Heather. How could you say no? Alright. Yeah, thank you all you numb buddies for joining me. Hanging out, helping me out with those hard puzzles. We will be back on Saturday to finish this game off. Maybe play... I don't think we'll get started on Silent Hill 4 on Saturday, because... my stream schedule is going to end while I'm in school. That'll be until May. I might still stream sporadically, but... Like, I just can't... Well, we'll see. I can't keep my current schedule anyway. But I might be able to do a less often one. That I'll have to figure out as time goes on. So, yeah. See you Saturday. Praise Minmo. And have a lovely Friday, everyone.